dedicated their lives to checking me down. I was seen mostly in the country, rarely in the town. But times are tough with all this tragedy, war, and evil president. Can't get no coverage, can't be a homeless shelter resident. Seem like nobody wants to see my beautiful hair, my big long feet, my otherworldly stare.
All the Bigfoot children say
I'm trying to get back in the news.
Hey Bigfoot,
I'll do interviews.
Hey Bigfoot,
come on people, Papa needs a new pair of Bigfoot shoes. Went to the unemployment office the other day, had the nerve to ask me if I'm from the U.S. of A. Said, are you of such and such or such a race? What are you, Episcopalian, Australian, illegal alien? If you don't cut your hair, I can't take your picture, cause I can't see your face.
All the Bigfoot children say
I'm trying to get back in the news. I'll do interviews.
Hey Bigfoot,
come on Beaver, Papa needs a new pair of Bigfoot shoes. Needs a new pair of Bigfoot shoes. Look here, I'm down the mountain from all this deforestations, altercations, and general human degradation. Now, if I do exist, I go to jail. And if I don't, I'm just a sham. Well, I'm praying for y'all. I really am telling me. If I wanna stay in this world, I got to become necessary, contemporary. Work on my repertoire, write a bouncy little ditty for NPR.
All the Bigfoot children say
a new pair of Bigfoot shoes. Let me see a beige espadrille, 39 and a half, triple Z.